he's up for the Oscar.
Yeah, that's right.
For My Left Foot.
That's right.
England's answer to Robert De Niro.
That's closer.
Long Live Danny, but lovely performance. I saw My Left Foot at the Curzon. Yeah, last year.
All right.
Okay, it's rolling.
Are you when you're ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Hi. You may not recognize me under this brigadier's wig and the moustache and things like that, but my name is Saeed Jaffrey. Some of you might even remember the wicked Uncle Nasser from My Beautiful Laundrette, and some of you might remember Tandoori Nights, the comedy series. But anyway, I'm here. For the last 6 or 7 years, I've been sort of commuting, rather, between Bombay and London. I mean, last year, for instance, I was lucky enough to play Oberon in Midsummer Night's Dream in Regent's Park. But even then, even that run of 4 months or something like that, for a week once and 10 days another time, 14 days another time, I had to fly back to Bombay and finish my assignments over here. Now, you see, this film industry here, it's difficult for you all to imagine in London because, alas, we make such poor, we make brilliant films, but not so many in a year, alas. But here, about 700 films are made in a year. You know, that's quite a lot. That's probably that probably makes the Bombay film industry the largest in the world. So therefore, if you are in demand, if you're a sort of character actor lead star, then you have to be involved in about 12 films at the same time, simultaneously. That's why I used to refer to it as Bombay Cinema Rep. You see, I think some of you will understand what that means. You do one thing in the morning, another one in the afternoon, third in the night. And that happened to me. If you remember Tandoori Nights, a few years ago, we had a comedy series, the first Asian comedy series, called Tandoori Nights for Channel 4. Well, to be able to get away for 3.5 months, which is what Channel 4 needed me for in London, I'll never forget that day when I left for London. I started work, I got up at 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, from 7 to 10, I post-synced one film. From 10:30 to 5 o'clock, I did my last scene in another film. Then I changed like a striptease artist in the car and went to another location and did my last bit of work on the third film. And then from there, I had to do some special effect thing where I was sort of hung up something and I was supposed to be being carried away by a typhoon or something. And I finished that, again changing, like the striptease artist in the car, changing for the fourth role, and doing that till about 2 o'clock, and going straight from there to the airport, on to London, from Heathrow Airport to the rehearsal room, and let's take it from the top, from there on. So that'll give you some idea. Anyway, it's fun. And well, lovely talking to you. God bless.